An event billed as the largest for Illinois Muslims took place in the western suburbs. The Chicago chapter of CAIR, also known as Council on American Islamic Relations, held its annual banquet last night. The group says its mission is to defend civil rights, fight bigotry, and promote tolerance. The banquet was a chance to celebrate CAIR's achievements over the past 11 years and the diversity of the Muslim community.